It had been rumored that Abdullah would ask Mulki to step down following 4 days of widespread protests against controversial economic policies. King Abdullah has appointed former education minister Omar al Razzaz as the new prime minister and asked him to form a new government.